Yes.
I am sick and tired of gentrification.
We are all sick and tired.
Black folks don't have anything of their own that they don't sick a white woman on,
right,
or sick a whole community of white folks on.